Launch the console page of the target device. Find the device IP address connected to the zombie network. Click on the ADB option from the left panel. These are the settings for ADB console access. ADB console is now available for access.